All right. Good morning. How y'all doing? I don't know what to say on this particular morning. I have suspicions that I sleptwalked. Very minor suspicion. My roommate says he didn't see anything. So, because like I was about to start and I was like, wait, where the hell is my water glass? I always have a glass of water on my desk. Like always. And it wasn't there. And I just like have zero memory of getting rid of it. And then I found it in the kitchen and I was like, but it was in a spot in the kitchen where I never put a dirty dish. Like, it was near the clean ones, and I was just like... What the fuck? Oh. Just perplexed. I was very perplexed. And I'm still perplexed. I'm also not awake. In case you can't tell. Gotta record myself sleeping. Yeah, I've definitely had weird things move before. The biggest thing that made me suspect that I sleptwalked in some way, I had no way of knowing because I lived alone at the time, but I woke up and I went to the bathroom, but when I got outside my bedroom door, there was a chair, like a fold-out chair. Which, I almost never used them, I just like had one or two, and they're always like folded like behind something and just like never used. It was open and knocked over on its back right in front of my bedroom door. I was like half awake, my eyes weren't quite focused, and I was just like, I go to the bathroom, and I almost tripped over it, and I was like, how did this chair I almost never used get here? I lived alone, doors locked, all that stuff. It was the only thing. I was just like, I had no explanation. I still have no explanation for it. I have no clue. So, I do suspect that I sleepwalk occasionally. I think it's very rare, but I think I do. I don't think there's any doors I can do right now. Right, we just finished the arena. And I opened the castle, so that's what we're doing. We're going to the castle. And there's a star door right in front of it. I'll come back to Star Door 2. Check Joseph's support. Oh, yeah. What does he do? Speed, agility up, art defense down. I think that'll be good later on. Because I don't give a fuck about art defense. If it was speed 10%, agility 3, I would absolutely do it immediately. At this point, I'm just, like, everyone's getting one speed. I also don't know how high the speeds are going to get in this game. If we get over 100 speed, that'll be worth it. Just that's for farming, yeah. And it'll be good to just, like, have her on for the majority of the game. So that I'll have drops, I'll have Sepith. I don't have to worry about it. This is incredible. Someone really knows how to give people a scare. Seems to be quite an old castle, so it's certainly fitting for something like this. I'd personally dock points for overdoing the theatrics, however. What should we do, Father? Should we make our way inside right away? We could, but only after we go and grab Julia. She's the one who's most concerned about the people in the castle, and she'll know its layout better than any of us, too. Fair enough. Let's return to the garden for now, then. Alright, let's go get Julia.
Take it!
I like that Julia is take it, and Mueller is do it. Do it. I don't think I need to futz around with any equipment. No, she's good. Yeah, she's good. It looks like the castle really is empty. We're not alone, though. Be careful, they are gathering. They? Comes the welcoming party. Goddess, grant peace to these poor lost souls. Right, she ain't got no things. Just do attack orders.
Let's end this.
Zero? All right, she has strength down. That's a nasty strength down.
Prepare to meet your fate.
Well, you can't do damage right now. So, you do have fire, though. Kida is so good in this one.
Justice must always prevail.
I feel like Tita's gonna be in my party the entire time. This wasn't what I wanted to find. Where's everyone gone? I don't know, but we should start looking right away. Even if no one's here, we might be able to find some clue as to where they are now. I can only hope so. In particular, should focus our search on the throne room, royal guard room, royal keep, and the sealed area. Those seem the most likely areas to house clues. Buy one of these. I suspect it's better. Petrify! Fuck yeah. Make sure I have at least one of everything. Ooh, we got Mind 2s now. Weapons for Josette and Joseph. I was just looking at inventory and I just bought the one that had zero. I'll look again though. Two. This is the one I never used it. I never remember to use Deathblow too. Cause you have to like preemptively put it on before like a hard fight. I'm already to the point where I can't afford shit. Let's just buy it anyway. I already had a Skyfish. You're the only one with mind on. I have a mind 3. I forgot about that. So now I need a win thing. Because I should be able to get a decent. Decent AoE heal. The tier is better than nothing. I don't need shield, so I'll go with impede, I guess. Or sleep? Could drop. I could drop the attack. I don't feel like it, though. I don't mind losing EP 1. It's only getting me 9 EP. Oh, that works. I don't think I need, how much wind do I need? I don't even have Latira. Latira is the highest AoE heal I can get. So, that works just fine. What else we got? We already have twos of everything. You can have an MP too, since you had MP1. Maybe you strike instead of EP cut, since I never have you casting anything. Of course, if she does cast anything, then maybe later on I'll set her up as a support caster. She'll be my buff AoE machine. All right, you're fine. I already have Evade 2 on. She doesn't even have HP on. She still has very high HP. This will give you a move. Alright, that's good. Works for me. That's a big one. Why do you have to be with the fucking blade dudes? Right? Yeah. That's a mine 3 at work.
Not bad.
How many chests could a chest checker check if a chest checker could check chests? Never know. A queenly cookie. 1750. This is a nice chest. This is also a haiku. Chest. I like that one. I shall await your answer at midnight. From my heart to yours, Jubilee. Whatever that story is about. I just want to know these recipes. But they're both reasonably useful. What were you hoping to find? One of the Septarions? Oh, I didn't go downstairs. I'm gonna heal, but the only one who needs healing is Julia, and I can't do damage. I'll just blind them anyway.
Prepare to meet your skin.
Oh. So that not only blocks damage, it just blocks attacks, period. It's good to know.
beautiful souls, may you rest in peace.
Kind of lost out on experience doing that. For some reason I thought, because I remember reading it and it said direct attacks will get like the vanish and the death and stuff. And that was like an AoE craft, so I was like, oh, it won't proc on the craft. And it did. So that's a thing. No, let's just chain. In the hopes that... No, not Kevin though. He's here.
Let's go. Oh, pitiful souls, may you rest in peace.
I see a chest. Work with an enemy with parts. I have yet to encounter that in this entire series.
Prepare to meet your king.
But maybe they added it this time, I don't know. It's entirely possible. Enjoy your seal. So many status effects. I'm enjoying all these extra drops. That means I won't have to spend so much. I won't have to convert so much Sepit to the money in order to buy all these things. If an infinite number of parallel universes. Oh, in an infinite number of parallel universes, I have more treasure to give to you. Not in this one, though. There's another chest. I had a feeling there would be. Have you had a good meal in you? Got your weapons polished? Taken a bath? No? No, you haven't taken a bath. Well then. I'm never gonna bother to use this. Julia? You know what? Fuck it. And swing witch on you. There we go. Everything is learned. I was already in here. I don't think this procs for magic. The death. Not that I can get it.
Prepare to meet your king.
Not that I really need to take advantage of Tita. We can almost one-shot them anyway.
Goddess, my thanks to thee.
That's a lot of water, Sepith. 98? She is too good. Tita is too good right now. Like, she has the highest attack. She's also doing like double damage. Hold on. They have nearly the same attack. She did 1200, she did 600. Very interesting. Before it fell into such a state, its owner was known far and wide even before the Orbital Revolution. He was a carpenter of unparalleled skill, and he was frequently commissioned to bring life to all manner of things. Is anyone already wearing a glam choker? No? Art defense mute. What the fuck? 600 art defense? You already have prevent mute. Someone else can have this lunar seal. Who else would I want not muted? Who even has, like, useful magic? I mean, everyone's about the same. You have more. You have curious. I'll give it to Reese. This. I suspect I'm gonna get attacked by more magic in this game. Our defense has always been whatever, because it's like enemies never used magic. When they did big AoEs, it was like a special craft that they have. This reminds me of you have to kill a lump. Kill the lumps! This is a craft situation. That was so excessive.
For the sake of my master.
Holy fuck. No wonder they always run away. Dang. I was thinking, I didn't see like a Sepith thing in the turn order. I was like, how did I get so fucking much? That's just what they do. Oh. I should give Tita the CP thing. Oh, god damn it. I mean, they're weak to this. But I sure would like to do some AoEs here. I don't think this is a good way to find out if magic procs the dead. Oh, fuck off. I wanted to do an experiment, and now you put the death on the enemy! Holy shit. Of course, I can't do any magic. Alright, just kill someone. Here's something he misses. Oh, thank God.
All right, what's next?
All right, you're getting switched out for Seal. You can have the CP. Oh, she's gonna lose the dex though. Could lose some range. But I don't want to lose the range. Whatever, I'll lose the dex. Who's getting the dex? It'll be Julia. Means you don't need hit anymore. Means I'll give you HP, I suppose. Gives her almost 1,000, which is pretty nice. Wait, this took no damage. Does she have a fire sword or something? Oh, right, strength down.
Goddess, my thanks to thee.
At best, most choose to describe its features in simple terms. A dark charred redwood framed with a steel that was painstakingly etched end-to-end with florae. Florae? Flore? What did I get? Was it a pearl earring? I got some kind of accessory. Lame. Those red chests usually have something good in them. At least they're supposed to. Crab in there, you stole its home, you monster. How did Reese take zero damage from that?
Oh, pitiful souls, may you rest in peace.
Things are happening that I don't understand. Also, I assume this is Julia's combat position, but she's just like taking all the damage. Back there. I don't think there is. Stay away, stay away! That was a human's voice, wasn't it? So there's someone still safe here? We should hurry and find them right away. Bring to me the boy with eyes of amber and the princess with an indomitable will. Only then shall the door open. Probably should have saved. It's gonna be a boss fight. Gilbert? Oh my god. What did I do to deserve this? Stay back. Don't come any closer, please, Blorf. What a is this curious spectacle? Crap, I'd forgotten all about him. So had I. I suppose it's no surprise he ended up here, however. Sucks to admit, but you're right, and it sucks even more because I've got a whole lot of questions I want to ask him. The only way I'm getting him is to bail him out. Get away from him! If you're unable to leave behind your attachment to this world, allow us to help you. What are you wonderful, angelic model human beings doing here? Save the sweet talking for later. First, we need to take these things out. Just stay there and don't get in our way. This doesn't quite kill him, though, I don't think. Yeah, whatever.
Prepare to meet your end.
Why did she take zero damage from that?
That is my thanks to thee.
I need to find out. Maybe it's an art defensive. Maybe it's a magic explosion. I'm alive. Thank you so much. You saved Blorf. Now it's time for you to answer some questions for us. Is there anything you'd like to ask him, Captain? As it so happens, yes. How exactly did you come to be here? Gilbert, I believe? Do you know anything regarding how the capital came to be this way? No, I don't. I just woke up and found myself in the port here. I don't know why or how. I went into town, but there was no one there, just a bunch of weird armored knights. I started running away from them, and next thing I knew, I found myself in this castle. So you were sent to a different place than us, huh? Too bad the city had already gone weird by the time you woke up. I was kind of banking on you witnessing whatever happened here. Well, boo-hoo for you. What should we do with him, Kevin? Disarm him and tie him up? It's fine, he's not worth the trouble. He doesn't seem to know anything worthwhile, and he's just getting our way, to be honest. I suppose it's true. Well, that's all the business we have with you. Kindly remove yourself from our sight. Dang, Reese is like cold-hearted. She kind of reminds me of that nun from Hunters. Think you can make me out to be some kind of useless fop, do you? Well, you'll regret this. When I find a way out of this place, you're going to be begging me to share it with you, but I won't. You can wander here lost for all eternity for all I care. Are you sure he's going to be alright on his own? I don't know. Cockroaches can live through anything, sweet Tita. And he is technically a member of Ouroboros. I'm sure he can look after himself. I believe we've wasted enough of our time on him. We should resume exploring the castle. Okay, let's just take a look. Maybe it is a magic explosion and our defense just like fuck. She's like, I don't give a fuck. I got 600 art defense. It's the only explanation I can come up with. Alright, she's almost dead. I should have healed her. Fuck this.
Justice must always be there.
What are you still doing here? You're a priest for Ideos' sake. It's a pin. No chests. Ooh, I like haze. You've really opened me up to new possibilities. Maybe I'll give it to Tita. You don't really need the range. I don't think it's affecting your gun. It might be affecting your gun again. We'll find out. Thank you for coming this far. I entrust this to you. Please, my... Who or what was that? A ghost? Perhaps not. There was something familiar about it. It surprised me when I first saw it, but I don't know. It didn't feel all that scary to me. All right. To the treasury. Let me go this way. Yeah. Is this some form of elevator? Yes, it connects the castle and a ruin 500 arca below it, but this doesn't make any sense. You're telling me what's going on here? What do you mean? Well, when I first came to Liberal, Julia led me through this room and into the area below, but this isn't how the room was. It was way tidier. Indeed. To my knowledge, the room was put in order and then locked, and I was under the impression it was to remain that way. I have seen it this way once before, though. My memories of it are getting kind of hazy, but wasn't this the way it was when we all gathered here during the coup d'etat? That's what I was thinking of as well. Are you trying to suggest that we may have gone back in time? I find it impossible to believe that that may have been the case, but how else could I explain this? Of course, I could be mistaken, and yet... Well, if we're going to follow what that ghost seems to want us to do, then we'll keep it up and hope for more answers along the way. Time to climb on board and see what's waiting for us. I was half expecting to end up somewhere else, not the actual ruin. Getting through this place is going to be pretty tough. Might I suggest we return to base for now? I think we should go a little farther inside and see what state the ruin itself is in first. Kind of hard to know what to prepare for if we don't know what fiends we're going to be up against. True enough, let's advance a little farther before returning to the garden then. Still don't have a mini-map. This can't be right. Impossible. Is something wrong? Something's wrong, alright. This isn't how I remember this place being. Has the ruins layout changed? It is, without a doubt. This area should be a corridor that leads to the first three-way junction. How is this even possible? I don't think you're mistaken. Now it all makes sense. What is it, Kevin? Have you worked something out? Maybe, but let's head down on the elevator first. I'm almost sure the answer is going to be waiting for us somewhere ahead. Alright, let's be sure we're ready for anything. Sure would love a stone to restore EP and shit. Just as impossible. How are we on the lowest floor of the ruin already? Could the space we're in be distorted? Nah, that alone wouldn't explain how the entire layout of the place has changed. Let's just keep up the pace. I've got a feeling there's gonna be something or someone waiting for us not far ahead. Alright. Let's just make sure we're ready first, okay? Okay, they have said that, like, every screen. Like we got here, make sure we're ready, and then we get down, make sure we're ready, and we get to the next room, make sure we're ready, go down the elevator, make sure we're ready, like, I fucking get it, like, I get it. We got a boss fight coming up. I get it. Any new shit? No. It's fine, just make sure you're ready.
Of course.
No one's using the petrify, hold on. The obvious answer is Tita. I'm gonna give it to Tita. Which means strike has to be something else. I mean, I guess EP cut. Definitely want England. Want action. You could give the haze to someone else. Give the haze to someone else. Petrify. You already have detection and information. Losing too much shit. Fucking space locked. Screw the evade. I'd rather have a haze. Not that I need it for this next fight, but. Continue more range. That only affects arts. Well, I haven't tested it with a gun yet, but. Kevin. Yeah, it's that smell again. Same one that you smelled before that coffin-like devil appeared. So you noticed the smell, did you? The dogs of the church have good noses, if nothing else. Who's there? Oh, yes, weird dude from the beginning. Who are you? I was wondering when you'd finally show your face. You're the lord that knight spoke of, aren't you? I suppose I am. I do, after all, rule the land of Phantasmas. Such a name is only fitting. You may call me the Lord of Phantasma, if you so wish. The Lord of Phantasma? It's Estelle from the future. That would be a good twist. Don't know why that would be. That would be a good twist. Indeed. That's not a name ever mentioned in your beloved testaments, is it, Rhys Argent? So you know who I am, too? Something's brushed up on their homework. Someone's brushed up on their homework, even. That's enough time spent on trivial greetings. Listen to me, Lord of Phantasma, or whatever your name is. If all we've seen here is your doing, then return Grancel to the way it used to be at once. Should you refuse to comply, I shall cut you down there myself. Why am I? Your request is so meaningless. I scarcely know how to respond. There's no harm in devotion, but done in excess, it can only serve to cloud your eyes to the truth. Well, do you understand now, Julia Strauss? What? You see, my suspicions were right after all. The Grancel we've been fighting our way through isn't even the real thing, is it? It's just an imitation. It's almost as if it was super fucking obvious. And the only reason they didn't figure it out immediately is so they could have this conversation right now, and Kevin could be like, oh, I'm so smart. Just like average intelligence of a human being, and everyone else is fucking stupid in comparison. I hate this in writing. It fucks the shit out of me. A replica of the city created here in Phantasma. That can't be. Yeah, I think actually, like, transporting the city into an alternate dimension would have been. I think it would have been problematic, but it would have been more interesting. At least would have made everyone look less stupid. Could that really be true? Still, that would explain all the weird things we've been struggling to figure out, even if it wouldn't explain just what Phantasma really is. I would be rather troubled if it did. Where's the fun in handing out the answers all at once? Still, you are quite right, and your understanding is deepening at the pace I hoped it would. I'm rather pleased with you, Tita Russell.
Huh? I guess?
So all this time, Her Majesty and Princess Claudia were safe. Oh, Ideos, thank you for your unwavering mercy. Oh, your relief strikes me as coming more than a little prematurely. Whoever said that those you care about are safe, it wasn't me.
Pardon? No, does that contain?
Think of this as the final reward placed for you to earn on this second plane. Of course, rewards aren't given for free. If you wish to earn it, you will have to overcome a trial first. Just observing this monster right now. Does it have wings in the back?
Beat up future Estelle.
This is another of the 77 devils mentioned in the testaments, one of the two gatekeepers of Gehenna and leader of a vast army of minions. Rostrum the Savage.
Are you insane? How do you think you can handle something that powerful after bringing it to life?
I need not worry, for I have you to defeat it for me. Enjoy.
Why you gotta have little things? There's always little things.
There's poison in it and a healing liquid. Okay.
Rostrum, one of the devils of Gehenna, slays foes with immense strength.
Alright.
We're weak to ascension.
I don't remember how big Julia's S-craft is. So I'm gonna hold off on that for a hot minute. Okay, I was hoping for more damage than that, but...
And they're all spread out, so I can't hit... I can hit those two. I don't think that really helps.
Can't confirm, though, range did not affect our gun. I suspect that was a bug of the first game.
Didn't Tita still have like 6,000 health?
That's not good. That's bad. That's very bad. I'll start with attack runs, I guess. Reese can get her back up, easy peasy. We're all gonna get attacked one more time.
Gotta go for it.
Oh, thank God. Don't kill us! Oh, okay, he's charging. He's charging up. Kevin can, block that, so. Just gonna wait as long as I can. Okay, I gotta do it now in case Tita gets attacked. I hold in my hand the powers of the lights at this offseason. Oh. Defense down? His strength, he's probably gonna one-shot people. So that sucks. I wish I wasn't blind. Area M.
Yeah, I had a feeling. Does this, cures ailments and stat down. That's good to know.
Go for it.
Okay, I'm stealing one of these crits for sure. Let's steal this one. It's a shame I didn't have 200, but this should die. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The enemy has a crit now. Tita's lost her shield. I don't want to use another S-craft, though. I can crit heal. I think I should just crit heal. I had a feeling. Dang! Something hurts. Can I hit both of these? I don't think I can. Oh! I don't know if that's gonna kill him, though. I guess we'll just have to find out. I mean, if I smoke cannon, they'll definitely die. They also might move. I should also just vitality cannon. I mean, if I do this, they definitely will. Can't even hit the boss with this, so. Okay. It's defense down. Still only 300? Only moves into the magic, so. That's cool. Let's heal Julia. Alright, good job, Julia. You're my tank. You're the tank today. Guess I'll clock up. Probably clock up Kevin. Since his magic will do the most damage. By far. Blind it, because that'll work. Yeah. Because that'll work. I kind of wish I had Dark Matter. All I have is Soul Blur. It should still do like 3,000 though. Oh, I didn't heal. I did not heal. Okay, good. I still think she's in one-shot range, though. Oh. That's a lot of damage. Alright, it's Kevin's job to just soul blur over and over. Since he's also my healer. God damn it. I mean, anyone using Soul Blur is going to do more damage than regular attacking. This is only going to hit two of us. Except Tita needs to be full HP at all times, I think. Or I can hit three. Yeah, if Tita's not full HP, she can get one shot. I think Julie is in one shot range as well. Something Mirageberg. Aw, that still hit Kevin? That sucks. I'm running out of CP for my holy blessings. I think I should keep a Mirageberg on at all times. That I can soul blur. And then I'm gonna move over here. What? Stop going after Kevin, you piece of shit!
fuck.
I was not prepared.
I can't even fucking reach her. Oh, I do have Thalos. Didn't realize. Better off killing this dude. What kind of healings do I have? I don't have a lot of good item heals. Should use this on Kevin. I'm also gonna use the Zestcraft. Just to make sure. Aw, Julia's not getting it. I hold in my hand the chalice of the lights. Well, that sucks. Good thing I did that, though, because she would have died. I really just don't have very good heals. Like, she'll still be in one-shot range. Oh, no, his attack is gone. It might be fine. Those little things hurt too much. I've officially decided. Oh, I thought she was gonna reach. Fuck. I wish I could get, like, 10,000 healing from items right now. That'd be nice. I'm kind of just stuck. Kevin's my biggest damage, but he's also my healer. This is a problem. This is always a problem. I only have one good, like, super art-up item. I need to set this up differently. That's for the future, though. Make Reese? Yeah, maybe. He just fall. I can't hit more than one person with the Vital Cannon, so I won't. Just work on the ad.
I was not prepared.
Okay. He's not even half dead. I don't have a good way out of this. Do I have clock up? I do. Clock up. Oh, he already has speed up still. Never mind. I can reach Tita. She's probably gonna get hit by the ad. Yeah. Alright, he's buffing his attack. Man, his movement sucks. Feels like a loss. Even if I use all this stuff, I don't think I can recover at this point. I'd have to use, like, my celestial bombs and shit. But, like, with his strength up, doing that on Tita right now is not the best.
Like, why is my best healing item 5,000? It's like a complete waste of a turn. I'd have to use a serum powder on myself or something. Without CP, I can't res without using an item. This is a loss. I give up. I need to set this up differently. I don't even need to just hit retry. That wasn't a matter of RNG. That was a matter of poor party setup. Okay. Kevin can keep the mind 3. But other people need... I need a secondary caster, and everyone's... Who should I give it to is the question. It's either going to be Reese or Tita. You have the lowest attack. And good speed. Okay, Reese is going to be my healer. Which means... Oh, it's because she has action 2 as well. Well, I don't need detection for this. So action 2 can go there. How high do I need for Tyrell? I need 8? Oh, right, Septian Vein is 3 on it. Maybe I'll give her the Septian Vein instead of poison for now. I was thinking of giving her the Mind 3, but better if I leave that on Kevin. There's also Freeze. Oh. Although I think Septian Vein... Oh, right, she can't put it on this particular node. She'll probably just upgrade some nodes as well. I'm gonna do that first. She needs to have some more EP. Slot, please. Alright, that should do. Alright, she's got 280 now. I'm just gonna, hold on. Just undo. I need the healing to be up here. Alright. Still want information. Someone's gonna... Maybe I'll just put that here. Right. So. HP. I may as well do mine too. Instead of freeze. And then I need... I don't need our defense. Better off going with agility. And then I need... That'll give me Thelos, but I don't get, like, if I go with, like, I need some space to get the AoEs. What do I need? If I get the Tira, I need 2. That's the best AoE I can get. I need to have 8 water. So I put on the Septian Vein, I get Tyrell,
Tyrol, and Thelos. But without any space, this doesn't work, so I need an EP2, that's what I need. There we go. Okay, got the heals. I can't get any better magic than this, I don't think. In terms of, like, stuff. Because Lacrest would be great as well. I should make sure somebody else has that. Because I'm gonna fucking need it. 5 earth. 3 water. If I had room for one more thing, I could get Lacrest as well. Because I just need one more space. This is like a wind one. Gives me some space. I lose Latira if I do this. Okay. Seeing if there's any weird hybrid. Alright, nothing has a bit of extra water on it. Unless they do. I mean, no, I need three Mirage. Oh no, I don't need any Mirage for the 8-week heals. I need one for Thelos. Hold on. Right, I'm losing the space when I do this, which is why I'm losing the AoEs. I don't think I can't get Lacrest with what I need, like, better. I would have to be able to have an EP cut, and I can't get that in the thing. So I think I will boost defense. Should also, because I'm losing defense. Of this. It's only 5%, but it's still losing that. So I should probably... I'll probably go with Mueller. Speed and defense up. Yeah. We're not dodging anyway. I need... Well, maybe I can get Lacrest somehow. Needs 3 water, 3 spin... Yeah, no. If her center one was, like, space instead of Mirage and I could put an EP cut, I would be able to get everything I wanted, but I can't. So... She won't be able to physically attack anymore, but... I mean, maybe. As long as she can still, like, two-shot the adds. Be fine. She'll probably just put cast on. Like, action would be nice. She still has good speed, though. Two of these. So that Kevin can have cast too as well. Alright. And then you. Oh man, I could have afforded an EP cut too if I didn't spend all my time on cast twos. God damn it. But the boss was weak to. I think it was time and space. If I could get dark matter, that'd be good. It's expensive, but it's probably super strong. Or I don't think I'll be able to get clocked down, but I could try. I doubt it. I would need better EP cuts. I only need 4 space for dark matter. Which means I have to have range. Which isn't the worst. I mean, it's fine, I guess. But now he has... I'll switch out sleep for... probably action, too. To get his speed up to what everyone else's is. I was thinking blind, but... I still get Shadow Spear. Wait. Oh, that loses all his AoE heals. Not that I plan on using it for him, but having that option is always good. Do that instead. Make him full caster boy. Something better than sleep here. Pete, no. Fade? Not really. Shield, don't need it. So we'll just stick with that. Alright, this is better. You can heal if you want. But your job is to do damage. Oh, where'd my fucking... oh, I don't get Shadow Spear. If I switch this with action, it might work. Balls. I lost dark matter. Alright, whatever, just dark matter's fine. I'd rather have Dark Matter than Shadow Spear. I know AoE heals. Even though it's expensive as fuck. Question is, can I get LaCrest on someone else? I'm thinking Tita. Tita, what do I need for LaCrest? 5 Earth, 3 Water, 3 Space, 3 Mirage. This is gonna be awkward. I have to have it on this line. So I put the Petrify here. I need more Earth. I would have to give her the Septium Vein. It may have to go with Julia just because she has a better line. What did I have before? Was it? I think it was HP and attack.
She didn't have HP before? What did I have before? I mean, I'll have it. I'll give it to her now. She's gonna need it, but... I thought she did. Whatever. So the question is, can I do this? Okay, so... Just move the attack up here, because I won't need it. Maybe HP 2. Alright, you have Seal, so I'll just switch this poison for now. 5, 3, 3. Oh, I have it! Fuck yeah, okay. Julius Myla Crester. And I'll stick with poison. Oh, because this had Earth on it. I was like, how do I have 5 Earth? Can this be anything else? No. And I have to have Haze, even though it's kind of useless stat-wise right now. Of course, this is locked, so that has to be EP killed. Man, I just need some more, like, action 2s, and I'd be, like, in business. It's not gonna work with her tanking. She was just incidentally... That was just, like, incidental. I can't taunt, so it's not like I can make a tank. This game isn't built like that. This is pre-WoW thinking, so... I can make certain characters tanky and put them in the front to try and manipulate, but it's not reliable. This should work. I'm gonna go get CP from the fountain. Julia's just been quote-unquote tanking because she's been in front, so all the enemies are attacking her first. And then she just happened to be on the other side of the... She ended up on the other side of the boss. So I just kept barrage-burging and taking damage away from everyone else. That was just incidental. So. Alright, this is better. Should be fine now. Yeah, she does have Mirageburg, which is helpful. But at any point, the boss can just decide to turn around and hit anyone else other than Julia. So... The awkward part is I just need to spread out. Which doesn't really help when I'm trying to look rest. Why do they have to blind? I'm just gonna just whole hard start right now. Just full offense for Kevin. I could cure the blind. She has dark matter? I mean, I suppose. Can I hit 2 of them? I can. Man. Maybe I'll do this next turn when they're closer together. I think for now I'll just smoke cannon these two.
Prepare to meet your friend.
Oh. Okay. Does Julia have range up? Because that's a big AoE for LaCrest. good if I give her. Go laugh at someone completely different in the ceiling. So that'd be kind of funny. It's Gilbert. That would be good. I don't have Lucaria. This will probably cure the sleep. I don't know if this will cure the sleep. Okay, if they were just a little bit closer, I could do this as well. Man, Josette's thing would be really good at the beginning of this fight. It hits the whole screen. I mean, let's use a fishy finale. That's good. Julia's still charging her spell. Fuck, I'm blind. I might miss. I don't know if I want to use... I don't know who's I want to use. I kind of want to keep CP. Oh my god. I was like, did Julia just die? I'm going to use Julia's. Ah, fuck. It's only medium. Well, it's too late now. Whatever. Get rid of four of them at least. I don't think Reese is gonna go in time to heal. Yeah, I gotta do this. Kevin's gotta take a turn off. Might want to use Kevin's thing. I'm gonna do this for now. We are clumped up so hard. I am gonna use this now. I hold in my hand the power of the light at his unseen. I think I'll just get rid of this. Fuck! Forgot our attack was really low. Yeah, so this is awkward. Need to split off. Just gonna back up. Jesus! That crest saved her ass. Alright, you go back to dark mattering. The longer this battle goes on, the worse it'll be. Julia has good attack as well, and he has defense down, and it's still only 300. I might just use this. I'd rather hit all three, though. Come on! I don't know how they add to each other. I'm pretty sure they heal the boss as well. Why did I think Julia had...
This is bad.
Why did I think Julia had Earth Guard on, and she didn't? Why did I think that? I had those thoughts. It's this one. Fuck my life.
Okay.
I think I gotta spend a turn healing. And you can, Holy Bless. Julia, get her back up. Some speed. I don't really care that much about the strength, but you need to heal yourself.
Hey.
Why do they have to blind and sleep and shit as well? Go back to dark matter. Am I crazier than she had ever Earth Guard on? She never got hit, did she? Fuck. I keep thinking she has Earth Guard, and then she just dies. Well, I don't even have enough for Dark Matter. So you get healed. You get rezzed again. Man, she's so close to one-shotting those. That makes me sad. Did he just heal himself?
Come and get me.
Ah, 6,000 should do. Oh, maybe it was a turn order. That's how he healed himself. I need some EP. It kind of sucks being level 100 and having, like, low tier items. Okay, you can be muted. That's fine. So wish she could just kill him in one shot. It'd be so nice. They do way too much damage for my liking. Should have scaled up abilities or items or something. Yeah. At least a little bit. But as of right now, like they scaled them up in the second game, but they're not scaled up in this game. This is what they did in chapter 2. In chapter 3, they're the same. And so I don't have access to like the good healing items or good food either. So I'm kind of just fucked. Alright, get rid of this fucking thing. He's just like all on Reese this time. The thrust is lasting longer than I would have thought. I can't even reach. Whatever. I should probably just soul blur instead of dark matter. It still does almost 4k. Yeah, it does have a big knockback. I mean, it's appropriate with this giant mace. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna use an item. This is why we Mirageberg. She's only gonna do 300. That's the shitty part. I'm gonna attack the ad. How do we do it?
I kind of want a holy blessing Kevin so he has CP. No one should die. See? No one died. It gets to go again, though. I'm gonna use Kevin. I'll use Kevin's now.
I hold in my hand the chalice of the lights at his feet.
Do I attack or do I do something else? I mean, I can do this. And then I can Holy Blessing Kevin. At some point, Tito will get healed. At some point. I'm gonna do this. Alright. So now, Holy Blessing Kevin. Both allies, I'm fine with that. Okay, let's get rid of the ad. Let's do some magic. Cheetah still has her shield on, so we're okay. So we'll heal Kevin. Yeah, he seems to just like pick a target and just go after that one for a while. Of course, now Kevin has his S-Break again, so I'm fine with this. I could Earth Guard him as well. Should I? Should I just attack? I feel like I should just attack. No. Kevin's gonna get hit again, and I don't want him to die. But I have no way of... I don't want to use his S-Break right now, because he's the only one who would need it. I could just cast a Dark Matter, I guess. This won't save. I would have to spend both her turn and Julia's turn healing Kevin to make sure he lives. I don't even know what Julia would do. Like, I could do this, but he's probably gonna die before it even goes off. Yeah, he doesn't get it in time. There's a chance he won't attack. I'm gonna go with the risk. There's a chance he won't attack Kevin. I'm also gonna put this back on. Just for the speed. Oh! Nice. Should I spend a turn healing? I feel like I should. I don't have enough for Tyrol. Fuck. Okay, you heal yourself then. And then you can heal Tita. I don't think she gets one shot. Oh, just called allies, it's fine. It's almost dead, unless there's another phase. Huh. Yup. HP 2 for the win here. I have 9 EP. I can Soul Blur! Okay, I'm gonna Soul Blur and then I'm gonna Ascraft.
I hold in my hand the Talus of the Lights that gives us.
The fuck is that? He only has 500 HP. I'm gonna assume there's gonna be another wave. Or another phase here. So I'm gonna do this, and then attacking? I can't even fucking reach. Queenly Cookie, go! It's appropriate that Julia used it as well. Show me that level. I don't think Julia is getting a level. Oh, no, she is. Shield 3. Nice. See, all I needed was a not shit team setup. Like, I didn't really put any effort into it until now. I was just like, yeah, stats, let's go. Whatever, quartz. Duh. Now I actually have a team setup. Can't believe we were able to defeat it. But now...
that was a truly delightful spectacle. Well, take your reward. You've earned it. My voice changes every line.
Oh. Thank goodness. So glad we got it. Surprised you make good on your promises. Now you're ready to cut down to the chase? What do you want from us? What the hell is the point of all this?
Ah, poor Kevin Graham. Poor, pitiful Kevin. Please try not to let me down any more than you already have. I am a phantasm, a shadow, much as a shadow only exists when there is something to cast it. I, too, only exist because of something within your number. Do you grasp my meaning?
What? Kevin? How could I? You're just spouting nonsense. If you think being all cryptic is going to confuse us and lead us astray, you're very much mistaken, buddy.
True enough. Spouting cryptic nonsense is simply what I do. That is what you believe, is it? Then it must be true.
Rue you.
Perhaps I had to go by a different name after all. How do you think Lord of Nonsense sounds? More fitting, perhaps.
I said screw you! Dang. Whoa. Kevin? What's wrong with you? Nothing, don't worry. That's literally just a shadow. It is? Oh. So that was a body double, or an empty shell is more appropriate in this case. We barely took our eyes off them.
I commend you for noticing. Still, your role in this plane is now over. Add the wings of white to your number and journey on deeper into the abyss you stand inside. I shall be awaiting our next encounter.
Please, they take their overblown theatrics way too seriously. Our resident evildoer is going to have to work on their act if they want to sound like anything more than a walking cliche. Anyway, we're done here. We got ourselves another ceiling stone. So let's mosey on back to the base. I think we all know who's inside at this point. Thank you, I appreciate it. Chapter 2 done! So sorry, Kevin. I failed as your mother. I'm so tired. I'm so tired. At least this way. The two of us can Kevin?
Oh, that is Kevin. Turns out the cube just exploded, took out the country and surrounding area, and they are all in hell. That would be quite the twist. It's some sort of, like, purgatory trial thing. A dream again? How long is it going to take before it goes away? It had to happen on Rufina's big day, too. I was hoping I'd be able to stop worrying her when I got older, but at this rate... I'm sure she's plenty used to you worrying her already. Oh, it's you, Reese. Don't scare me like that. How long have you been in here? For a while. We're supposed to be cleaning the chapel today, but you weren't getting up, so I came to check on you. You seem to be having a nightmare, though, so I thought I'd wake you. Okay. Yeah, sorry, Reese. I was being a pain for you again, wasn't I? No more than usual. You've been a loser since the day I met you. I don't expect that to change anytime soon. Ouch. Kick a guy while he's down, why don't you? Well, whatever. We don't want to be late for breakfast on Rufina's big day. So let's go and get this done. Rufina? Oh. Morning, you two. I wasn't expecting to see you here this early. Are you on cleaning duty today? Yeah, but... What are you doing up so early? You've got a long journey ahead of you. You need plenty of sleep or you're going to be exhausted before you even get there. I mean, isn't Artaria ages away from here? Well, yes, but I won't be able to offer my prayers to Eidos here again for quite some time. So I decided to get up early and pray for all the days I'm going to be missing, too. Seriously, that's why? That's very you. Are you really going to be that busy, though? I thought you might be able to come home from time to time, at least. I wish I could say otherwise, but I probably will. I've only just become a squire, so there'll be plenty of work in store for me. I'll be lucky to find time to sleep, never mind come home. I might be able to squeeze some time into my schedule once I've gotten the hang of the workload, but until then... Okay. And that's why you've got to sleep now while you still can. Come on, you've done enough praying for one day, so go back to bed until breakfast or something. You're so cold to me. What? How? I thought you wanted to make the most of the time you've got left with me, but it's like you don't even want me here. Did I do a bad job at raising you? I never said I didn't want you here. You might have done a lot for me, but raising me is a stretch. It's okay, he's just embarrassed. He's actually more than happy to talk to you. He's just terrible at showing it. Oh, get over yourself. Is that so now? I should have known. You're such a typical boy, Kevin. They all act indifferent to avoid letting their loved ones know just how much they care. Don't forget, he's at that rebellious age, too. How have I managed to survive being twisted around your fingers for so long? Is trying to toy with the hearts of innocent young boys a family thing, or what? Oh, I'd hardly say young. It's been about 5 years now, you know. Speaking of which, I think I'm starting to get a craving for some chocolate. Maybe I should pick some up on the way to the station. I'm assuming Rufina is Rice's older sister or something, and she died possibly because of Kevin or something. I think they did confirm already that Rufina is the older sister. Pretty sure. Quincy Bell, of course, for obvious reasons. Oh, their new mint chocolate's my current favorite. Fresh aftertaste mixes in with the chocolate flavor really well. I'll admit that does sound tempting, but I think I'm more in the mood of the classic milk this time. The flavor will always be a fond little trip down memory lane for me. Because of how we met? Kevin, you're disgusting. Why? I think we all get that warm and fuzzy feeling when we look back on it. After all, the day you came to live with us, Kevin, was the start of many, many new wonderful memories. I treasure every single one I've made during these 5 years. They're all priceless to me, especially since I fed you like a bird. I'm never gonna let that go. Who does that? Who meets someone in an alley? Eats some chocolate. And then fucking just like into their mouth, like. Oh, you don't want the chocolate? Okay, here, I'll just like spew it into your mouth. From my own mouth. Like a bird feeding her babies. Why did you decide to become a squire and leave us? It just doesn't seem like the right job for you.
Even if you wanted to be in the church, couldn't you have become a sister at the chapel in town or something? I'm sorry, Kevin. Apparently I've just got the aptitude for it, or so I've been told. I feel like the best thing I can do is make use of that and try to help people in the best way I can. Of course, there's always a chance I won't be cut out for it at all, and we'll have to come home anyway. There's no way a girl as naive as you is going to be any good with the kind of crazy tough stuff you'd have to do. You better come straight back home once you've had enough. Really? Well, if it does come to that, I'll be expecting a nice warm welcome from the two of you. And with that, I believe this conversation has done a lovely job with helping you procrastinate cleaning for long enough. Should I lend a hand? If we're gonna do the job, we might as well do it perfectly and have the whole ship... whole chapel. I almost said chapel. Gotta get that whole chapel sparkling. Nobody likes a dirty chapel. I know I don't. Golden Road, Silver Road, eh? A. Two lights? I wonder if the other one could be Sieg, probably. Chloe and Sieg. Yeah. What just happened? Julia? Did you not leave for a training exercise on board the RCL? I'm so relieved to see you safe, Your Highness. I see Sieg is with you too. He is, but I'm not quite sure what's going on. But... long time no see. Hi, Chloe! I sure wasn't expecting to run into you here. What are you all doing here? Oh. Good to see you again, Chloe. And Sieg too, of course. You two look well. Thank you. I'm not sure what to say. I feel like I should be waking up any moment now, but I'm not sure I even want to. Every single one of them has been like, I'm dreaming, right? Like, every single one. I see. We found ourselves in quite the predicament, haven't we? I'm relieved to hear that the empty Grancel you found wasn't the real city, at least, but still. Unfortunately, that doesn't necessarily rule out the real capital being in danger. We're dealing with something that has such great power, it can create a flawless replica of a vast city. There's no telling how far its influence could extend. Rhea, surely there's no need to worry her so. We have nothing to gain from shying away from the truth. If anything, she's helping me better understand the gravity of the situation we're in. I'd like to help with the investigation if I can. I'm not sure I could do much more than that, than what you're already doing, but I won't drag you down. But Your Highness. Sorry, Julia, but I'm afraid nothing you can say will change my mind. I may not fully understand the situation we're in, but I do know that it threatens the safety of our capital, perhaps the whole nation. I'd be a disgrace as a crown princess if I were to just stand by and do nothing while the people I will one day rule over are threatened. Oh, you're amazing, Chloe. As you wish, Your Highness. Well, welcome to the team. Great, I'll do what I can. So is the next destination that teleportation circle at the end of the sealed area? Yeah, that should let us travel to the next area, or by the sounds of it, to the next plane. Yeah, that appears to be the technical name for the various areas that make up the land we're in. It's a concept used in the Septian Church too. Our world is made up of a number of planes, or realms, situated one on top of another. At the top is the sky where the goddess dwells, below that is the earth where we live, and at the bottom lies Gehenna, where sinners are judged. Those are the main three, but in between them there are countless other planes or realms too. So in other words, the farther down we descend, the less the blessings of the goddess will be able to reach us? Can you not say stuff like that? With all the creepy monsters roaming around, it's freaky enough around here as it is. You sound like a child who's afraid to walk around the house when the lights are off. I legit feel that way sometimes. When the lights are off, I'm like, turn it on. Although I suppose that does make sense, given that you truly are a child. I'm so not a child. Anyway, if that fake Grancel was the second plane, the next one's the third, right? I mean, it sounds obvious, but I'm not sure it's all going in one clear direction, or if we might run into a fork at some point. I think straightforward is a safe enough assumption to make for now. And while we might not know what the Lord of Phantasma wants with us, we know it's nothing good. So even if it's not like that, that doesn't change how ugly this could get. So let's get ready for just about anything. Who knows what's waiting for us up ahead? Something wrong, Reese? If you think you might have figured something out, the rest of the class would love to hear about it. No, it's nothing important. You're right. We should start getting ready to leave. It may be worth our while to investigate some of the doors we've encountered thus far, too. Yeah, I don't know what's up with those things, but there sure are a ton of them. At the very least, they don't seem to have been placed by any of our foes. I'm all in favor of investigating them, too. I'll just stick with what I have for now. What is her support? Battle HP recovery 5%, battle CP recovery 2%, lower defense. Because of Josette's support ability, I'm probably never gonna bring her in my party. Every turn I want to start, I don't know. That's what I don't understand. I kind of want to find out. Let's find out. Because that would be pretty good. Just recover some HP and CP every turn. I don't think I have any new stuff. I'd probably have to buy another one of these for Chloe, but I don't have to do that now. Yeah, I don't have new tape Midge. I have range 2 now? I need to find more of those slime lumps. Those were great. They gave like 100 of time, space, and mirage. Alright. Okay, let's just go to the next area super quick. We'll have like a battle or two. Figure out how Chloe's thing works. And then I'll go investigate some doors. There may have been a chest in this room. I'll have to recheck. Well, this should take us to the third plane. Funny how this warp ended up being in the exact spot that device to seal the Arioli was in the real world. Device? Are you referring to the first barrier mentioned in that report? Yeah, the one designed to temporarily freeze it in another dimensional space. Although, unfortunately for the guys who pulled it off, looks like even that wasn't enough to stop the Gospels being able to influence it. I see. We still don't know what happened to the Arioli either. Part of the reason Mom and the army were looking under the lake was to see if they could find the Arioli there, but they didn't have any luck. But there seem to be plenty who think that the Libra Arc collapsing means the Arioli itself is no more. I imagine the only way to ascertain the truth of what happened will be to capture Weissman and get the answer from him. Although I can't even imagine where he is or what he must be doing now. What? But the report said quite clearly, no one in the church is sure what happened to him either. It's still being looked into. Still, I think it's fairly safe to say that Weissman isn't involved in what's happening right here. If he were, I'm sure he'd be openly reveling every second of this. You know, you all know what kind of guy he is. Yeah, that's true. He doesn't have anything to gain by wearing a mask like that, I suppose. We've got way too many unanswered questions at this point. All we can do is keep looking for answers. The less we know, the more we have to be on guard, though, so we'd best be careful. Right, Reese? I suppose so. Alright, we're all good. Where are we now? Something similar to the Jade Corridor by the look of it. Kevin over there. Oh, snap. Golden and Silver Gate? Well, this is foreboding. Again? The ghost we saw in Grantzel. Visitors from afar. Bearers of the Grail emblem. Can you hear me? Yeah, we can. Before you stands the entrances to the twin corridors. Proceed through them both in sync, or never shall you reach the dark depths beyond. I entrust their operation to the monument before you. Step forth into the corridors, the power of the Grail with you, and move onward. But beware. I talk really slowly, because once you have stepped through the doors, the trial must be completed.
Oh. Well, that's one question answered. The voice we've been hearing all this time was hers. Although now the next question is, who is she anyway? Whoever she is, she gave us some valuable advice on how to proceed. Step forth into the corridors, the power of the Grail with you, and move onward. And I say we take her up on that advice. Moving in sync means we're going to have to split up, though. Or more like Reese and I have to each take a door at the same time while you guys tag along with whoever. That's how I look into it, too. If we don't do it the way she said, I doubt we'll really be able to advance. Sure, it's making it easy for us, huh? That means that we'll have to split up to follow one of you, right? With all the stuff we've fought so far, going with such small teams feels dangerous. Why not ask the rest back in the garden to help us? I was just gonna say, we have like 9 people at this point? Like, just have 2 teams of 4. That way we could form 2 groups of 4, and that should hopefully be plenty for any challenges up ahead. But the voice of Kevin and I need to be the ones who step through the gates. Sure, but that's all she specified, that you and me needed to go through different ones. She didn't say anything about what these guys have to do. Plus, there's no telling what's waiting for us on the other side. We could use their help. Alright then, thank you. I'll be more than happy to assist. So what should we do? Should we call everyone here right away? Even if we did, I wouldn't blame them if they wanted some time to prep before heading out. Especially since I've got a hunch that once we go in those gates, there's no going back out. So instead of calling them here, let's go back to them. Then we'll all come here once we feel up to the challenge. The third plane. The dungeon on this plane requires you to form 2 parties with Kevin and Reese as their leaders in order to advance. Each of the characters you have at this point will need to be placed in one of these parties. Furthermore, after beginning the dungeon, you won't be able to return to the garden until it is complete. To begin exploring, inspect the monument at the start of the third plane and choose Explore Third Plane. I wanted to go into a battle! I guess it won't matter because I won't have a support ability, but I do want to see how this works. Also, do I have anything new? I do! Alright, so I need one of these. I need more money. I need a lot more money. I'm gonna need 2 of these. Chloe also uses this kind of weapon. That means I need like 8 of these. God damn it. I need a lot of money. So I wouldn't mind having at least one of all these. Okay. I don't have nearly enough of anything to fully equip 8 people. Gonna need to grind. You're all excited about me having to grind here. You're immediately like, it's grinding time! Fuck yeah! Slow your roll. Like, realistically, I could just get 4 and then maybe just, like, micromanage every time I switch back and forth, but I'd rather just buy 8. I'd rather just have. Okay, I need 12k in total. Think that's enough? Fuck it, just get rid of all the Sepeth. Alright, I have all the equipment. Let's go back. No, before I go back, I want to see how Chloe's things work. So we're going to get into a fight. A region, it's just a improved thing. Oh, it has a death on it. Fuck. Like, if I just do a tier, Julia.
Goddess.
I'm trying to experiment, game! Fuck's sake. Oh, right, that was a guard. I'm kind of glad. This should heal more than 1,000. Wait, 2,500? Oh, that's what it heals. Oh, it still only healed 2,500. Is it for the turn order? So, like, the 10% Julie's gonna get is actually gonna be, like, more than that? Now I'm confused. Okay, she got 1363. No, that was 10% of her HP. What the fuck does Chloe's thing do? Battle HP recovery, battle CP recovery. Okay, so it's not for the HP at least. Wasn't it 2000? No, tier was, tier was 2500, and it healed 2500. Like, so, I healed with tier, it's 2,500, it still healed 2,500. I got a turn order, I healed 10%, it still only healed 10%. It's not a regen. The only thing I can think of is like, if I get a regen and it proves the regen, it's after battle. That's kind of garbage. That's not worth it all. If it was CP 5%, that would be worth it. Because then you get 10 CP after every fight. It doesn't really show. It should show on the victory screen to be like, boop boop, here's some shit. Yeah, that did not explain itself very well. Alright, let's equip everyone. Also, just so I have stats, just take everything off. Get off.
When did I get this? It's less defense than the other ones, but it has speed and stuff. Less speed and movement. If anything, I should give this to Kevin. Out of anyone. Out of any of the men. What's we got? Yeah, because the other two need their movement. I could just not use them at all. The speed is nice, though. Is it worth 5 speed? I think it is. Hey, the Mad Cultist, how you doing? Just doing some party management. So now I have to decide who's going with who. Also, there might be a few doors I can do before doing this. Totally forgot to check on the doors. Maybe for 10 minutes, been playing some Code Vein. That game pretty Code Vein looked pretty good. Okay. Let's just look at some doors. Okay, that's not what that... I'm just gonna look at the book. Because the door's not accurate. Accompanied by an ever-burning flame? Don't think I have that. Bring me Dancer Silverlocks. Don't have that. Star 2. Those who have not proved themselves in battle... 100 battles. I'm sure I've done 100 battles at this point, so I can probably go do that. Stars were short stories, right? And suns were the mini games. Ever-burning flame, a gate? That could be a gate. That would make sense, since story-wise, a gate was about to show up. So system is pretty good. A lot of interesting builds you can mess around with. That's good. I think Code Vein is on my, I don't know if it's on my list, like, on the stream. It's on my wish list, for sure. I just have so much shit to play. Bring me the boy with eyes of amber and the princess. Okay, I have them. I have them both. So I can probably do both star doors and... that's Estelle, I don't have her. And that's Zin, I don't have him. Okay, I can do the star doors. Which means I need...
You ready?
Joshua.
Together now!
And Chloe. That's fine, I'll just leave him by default. For now. Alright, before I do the doors though, I did want to take a quick break, get some water and whatnot. So, I'll be back in a few minutes.